Over here.
No.
I've got a good feeling about this.
I like these young areas. They remind me of, well, me. Only smaller. And it's going to take a lot more than a basement full of little me's to win this war. The time has come, baby Tigre. We need Carlito. The fifth legendary member of the 67th Revolution, and the toughest motherfucker I ever knew. Soldados would piss their pantalones when they came face to face with him. You know the expression, two birds with one stone? Well, Carlito once shot down two planes with one bullet. He is a national treasure. That was before he retired and went to work in the museum. The regime has put him in a cage to be insulted by filthy true Yaran turistas. His true destiny is on the field of battle. I'll meet you at the museum. Together, we will free Carlito from his prison. Castillo has many bullets, but we will have Carlito, and Carlito only needs one.
Come on, girl!
Ooh, nope, not coming that way. Oh, airplane, helicopter. Oh, it's just there? What the heck? Okay. No, get out of the street.
Ven pa' acá.
Got it. Thank you.
El Tigre. I'm at the museum.
So am I. Oh. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a turista.
For every one of our failures, the guerrilla is born.
Mierda!
Come on, I don't bite.
The museum is free.
Sweet.
El Presidente Castillo has given us this museum as a gift.
Thank him for me.
Hmm.
Is that Diego? Poor kid never had a chance.
This photograph really captures Carlito's good side.
It's a record player.
Hola, baby Tigre.
This deranged terrorist, famous for killing with his bare hands, has left a legacy of brutality and violence across Yara. El Tigre has murdered hundreds of fellow Yarans, including men, women, and children. We can only hope that one day he will pay for his crimes.
That. What a glorious day.
Following a violent protest, the terrorista cell flees Yara. While overseas, they partner with enemies of Yara and foreign American spies. They're given weapons and equipment. Their goal? Destabilize our beautiful country for cash and invite colonial invaders.
You were so young.
¿Cómo está?
Hello.
In early 1967, the terroristas return, and the tenacious Yaran army delivers them a crushing blow. Defeated, the cowardly terroristas crawl into the dense jungles of El Estes Mountain to lick their wounds like dogs.
Go! Over here, Aluso! Go get them!
That camera needs to go.
Hi.
Hi. Aluso, here!
Hey, Star Rider.
But they would have made us bleed in the service of a dictator. But sometimes, war can be beautiful. There is something primal in all of us that yearns to fight, to win, to have proven our principles. I will not say whether or not it is right, but I will say it is desired.
January 26, 1967.
into a fucking tank?
Por supuesto. What were you expecting? He's Carlito.
Don't need more soldiers here.
Get them!
Watch out!
Aluso! Over here! Get them, Aluso! I can't exactly carry him out of here.
He just needs a little love. You can fix him.
El Tigre and Carlito together again. Baby Tigre, jump in the driver's seat. I've got a gun.
Brian, stop me now.
Beginning, Carlito was a tank.
Yeah! Whoa! What are you talking about? He's Carlito! Everyone knows Carlito! Baby Tigre! There's a cave we used during La Revolución! Take a left on the road! Get to the nearby bridge! Nothing will stand in our way!
Missed that.
Let's do this!
Nothing can stop us!
Hang on, give me a minute.
So you came.
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since you've been down the mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over. When we are all free.
Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
No, I'm good.
Come on.